Ladies and gentlemen, a very good evening to you all. On the occasion of 70th Republic Day of India, I, on behalf of Embassy of India, wish you a very happy Republic Day. In line with our Indian tradition, we will start our celebration with lighting of lamp.
Modern India, resurgent, full of aspirations, determined to eliminate poverty, pursuing Prime Minister Narendra Modi's vision of Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas. India, under Prime Minister Modi, has led the development of International Solar Alliance, the Mangalaya, India's mission to Mars, the South Asia satellite, India's gift to the region, and the recent launch of 104 satellites by ISRO illustrate the nation's commitment to being a responsible global citizen.
Sabhi sukhi ho, sabhi nirogi ho, kalyanakari dekhe, kisi ko bhi kisi prakar ka dukh na ho.
I now request Ambassador Sri Manu Mahawar to welcome our distinguished guests.
Your Excellency Dr. Fuad Zafar Muhammad Al Sajwani, Minister of Agriculture and Fisheries of Oman. Distinguished members of Omani official delegation, Excellencies, members of the Indian community, distinguished guests. Republic Day is the day when India completed its transition from being a colony to an independent republic. 69 years ago, the people of India gave themselves a constitution that reflected their hopes and aspirations. They resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, and democratic republic, and to secure justice, liberty, and equality for all citizens. India's sustained high economic growth makes it an engine of global growth. India is the third largest economy of the world in purchase power parity terms. The government is committed to continuing with economic reforms. In just 2 years, India has jumped up 53 positions in the World Bank's Ease of Doing Business Index. Again, in the words of Prime Minister Modi, India means business. As we look ahead, there are immense opportunities for expansion of India-Oman partnership. The roadmap for this has been laid out during the successful visit of Prime Minister Modi to Oman last year at the invitation of His Majesty. We believe that India can be a strong partner for Oman in all 5 priority areas identified under Tanfeed program, as well as for its Vision 2040.
Minister of Agriculture and Fishery to the dais to join Ambassador in cutting the ceremonial cake.
Namami विघ्नराजतम